Like, it really just stretched across like an 8-month period until like we finally had that rematch at Night of Infamy before Cage of Death, where I finally won the Junior Heavyweight Championship. And like, Night of Infamy usually isn't the best drawing crowd of the month. Like, that's November before Cage of Death. People are usually saving their money for Cage of Death. But we built up such a storyline, such a like fan base, that people want to see this. Is one of the best Night of Infamy draws of all time. Like, and we had, in my opinion, one of the best storytelling matches, one of the best matches in CZW history, where people really got behind when I finally won the Junior Heavyweight Championship, and it was something that really like invested the fans, like not alone, not just also the people in the back in the office. Like, it was something that really got like drawn into, and like people really got behind.
There was a legitimate emotion on an indie show, which doesn't always happen, but. As far as, you know, originally, we can say it here, that was scheduled for Cage of Death. But do you think if you were better off headlining your own show with it rather than just be lost in, like, the Cage of Death shuffle?
I completely agree on that, because then the next month I got to have my first title fantasy as Air Fox, who I've had some of the best matches of my career against. Like, we really bring out the best in each other and really just, like, match up really well. Like, me being a guy that doesn't fly very much, keeps the ground, him being a high flyer extraordinaire, like, we're two guys that really gotta like build this storyline that Cage of Death have gotta have something really special that like normally doesn't happen on Cage of Death match unless you're in the cage.
Yeah, and with Adam Cole, you know, you two bring something out in each other. You're kind of polar opposite. Like you said, you're a dirty, ugly fuck. And meanwhile, he kind of has like those Zac Efron eyes. He's a beautiful man.
I'd cuddle with him if I had the opportunity to.
Like, you know, who do you say he looks like?
I don't even remember.
But like, Eric Watts, I think. He's
yeah,
good.
But he's a guy that, like, I remember talking to Kevin Steen one day, and like, we were all talking over email one day, and I was like, we all found out, it was like me, Adam Cole, El Generico, Kevin Steen, someone else in the room, and we're all arguing over who's going to cuddle with Adam Cole. That's how beautiful Adam Cole is. One of us are going to cuddle with him that night. We all fight over who gets to share
the night. And we solve this in the past. Bumper Rotate goes. Go! Straight shot to the face. And I think he's going to give the fans exactly what they want. One more time to the face. Adam Cole is definitely going to feel that one in the morning. Wait a second! Number three! Oh! He just knocked out Brett Lauderdale, our official! And this is not good for Adam Cole whatsoever!
Spike me! Setting up for the Panama Sunrise!
Yeah!
It's over! Cole's gonna retain the champion!
There's no referee! He's going out for another ref! Here's the...
Oh, Georgia!
One!
Just like
Sandy Cowell.